Hello, everybody. It is I, Hidden Flame. I don't even know if you can hear me. Yes, you can hear me. So, I am playing Diablo 4. Got it last night. Am I supposed to be using a controller, or can I use mouse and keyboard? Let's find out, because it's giving me controller prompts. Okay. Guess I'll check controller. Why is this not working? Oh, okay, I can use I can use mouse and keyboard. Okay, let's make it. There we go. I have no idea what screen reader is. Okay. No idea what a screen reader is, so it's ignoring that. Text to speech, ignoring that. I'm going blind. Yes, please. Strobing. Nah, it's fine. Subtitles, font color. Let's do that. Okay. Start. So the only thing I know about Diablo 4 is the one trailer I saw. Is that Tristram? Or what's left of it? Because it's probably a decaying wreck by now.
Run!
Okay.
They're coming!
I know.
Get over here!
Now,
breach the seal. Get us through that door.
All right, help me. By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. Blood showed. This doesn't make any sense. Blood. Blood. Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
I need two of you!
No! Go! I'll hold them! Go!
It says the blood of the willing goes.
You gotta be kidding me! It worked!
We have to help him!
He's dead already.
Well, cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four.
Must be hidden here
somewhere. Read this.
Damn, dude. Dude's injured. Come on.
By three they come, by three thy way opens, by the blood of them. Willing. Hail. Hail the creator. Oh, hail the daughter of... Oh, no. No, no, no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak this.
Don't lie to me!
We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb, or...
It's a gate.
Thy eternal light protects me. Thy divine wisdom guides me. Though my path is wrought of darkness, guide my soul to thy sacredities.
From the abyss, we seek thy salvation. By three they come. By three thy way opens. By the blood of the willing. We call thee home. Open your eyes.
Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal
there light. Is no light here. You came to the darkness for knowledge. And all the knowledge you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
Isn't that Tyrael? That actually wasn't a bad opening cinematic. Which is also what we're dealing with. Okay, so we got the barbarian, the necromancer, the sorcerer, the rogue, and the druid. I've always been the sorcerer magic type. Let's go with the female, because they've always been female in my opinion. At least in 2 and 3. Yeah, let's go with this look. Let's custom. Oh, we can totally customize. Okay. We'll do. Nope. Two Pocky. Let's go with the pale complexion. Let's go with that one. Blue eyes. Hairstyle. What do we got? Oh! Ponytail. I think that's a braid of some kind. No, let's go with the ponytail. Facial hair? Really? Oh, eyebrows. Oh, you can go really big into this. Actually, that's not bad. Makeup. What do we got? Simple makeup, I like that. Ooh, jewelry too? Yeah, that works. What are these oh! Those kind of markings, okay. Tribal, what is it? I think that's tribal. That's actually cool. Interesting. I actually like this one. That one works. Okay. Let's do the camouflage paint. Yeah, no. Name. Select the name. Let us name. Invalid. Okay. Cool. I'm pretty knowledgeable. I've played every Diablo since the game originally came out. Go big or go home, right? Fine, allow. Come on.
Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe.
But they're all
but
dead.
Now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
Yeah, because the Haradrim are pretty much gone. The last Haradrim was killed in 3. And from the opening cinematic, Tyrael's probably dead. So yeah, I don't think there's anyone left to assist. Hey, where are you going? Get back here. God damn it. Well, there goes my horse. Terrible fire physics. Oh, someone disemboweled it. You're a mage. Light a fire. Oh, there's something in the... Is it a bear? A wolf? Oh, that's something worse. Okay, cool. Okay, left, right. Okay.
I should find better shelter before I freeze.
Okay, inventory. Okay, most of the abilities are still there. A and C. Whoa! Wargs. No items. Oh, hang on. Alt? No. Z. Okay. I gotta figure out where my keys are. Oh, it's already stays up. Okay, cool. It's good to know. I don't have any powers yet. So just me and the sword. Or dagger. Whatever it is I'm using. I'm using a wand. Okay. Oh, the wand is arranged. Cool. I didn't know that. I do now. Thought I saw something. Map. Music's nice. I like the music. Is there auto pickup? 'Cause that'd be nice.
Another abandoned town.
Demons everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Ah! He bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
Hello. What's going on here?
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush. I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins. Kill us all. Kill us all.
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil stirring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
Weapons. Is it... it isn't safe here?
Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
There is evil lurking in those ruins. I will drag it into the light of day.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
Bam! Finally, some place sheltered from the storm.
I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
It's still better than a cave.
What is this place?
Nothing special about our little town, but it's home.
What about the monk?
We'll do what we can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now, though. He tried to bite off Osman's fingers.
So, what can you tell me about the people here?
Alenta went a bit deaf last winter. You might need to speak up around her.
Fire's looking good. But I should watch it a little longer. To make sure it doesn't go out. If Devmir's taking up all the space by the fire, just give him a shove.
A warm hearth. I have remedies if you're injured.
What's that? You say something?
These will keep you safe.
What is that? It's an item of power. Okay. Huh. Oh, cool. Updates every probably 45 minutes or hour, I don't know. Is there like a chest I can put stuff in? Let's look around this area. Door is locked. Must find a key before I open it. Okay.
Watch out, eh? He's a biter.
Oh, what do we got? Frost Mage. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Got our magic back. Whoa, bear, bear. Tunic. Hide gloves. Okay, cool. What's over here? Let's go around here before we go inside. Nothing. Going inside. Leave that there, pick it up if I need it later. Yeah, might as well. Ow. Might as well use one. Ooh, a staff. All right. Oh. Unlocks new on salvage. Okay, cool. Well, there's two ways to go. Let's go this way. Oh, okay. Poison enchanted. Oh, gauntlet. Magic gloves. I'll wear them. Oh, yeah. And I've gone in a circle. Yep, big circle. Nice big circle. Hell touch corridors, huh? Oh, goddamn shamans. So far, I'm already liking the aesthetics of the game. Leggings, huh? Hell yeah. Now we're looking like a mage. Over here. Nothing? Okay. Fair enough. Nothing there. Yeah, I'm gonna look around before I go into that middle area. What kind of sanity I have to work with here. Oh. Boom. Oh, yeah. What do we got? Thank you. Or a magic wand. Which one's better? 58 versus 32. But if I were to use this, I would have the item of power. So that makes it 52 there versus 59. So I'm definitely using the spear or the scepter. The wand, whatever. Can I? There we go. Great. I decided to do. There we go. Deciding to do work right outside.
You've returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent. Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
Okay.
Our savior!
Okay. I'm getting drunk, apparently. Yeah. It's a trap. I saw my corpse from the mouth of crawled hatred. A father buried his children in a pyre, and mother molded a new age from the ashes. I saw the weak made strong, a pack of lambs feasting on the wolves. Tears of blood rained down, the desert jewel on the way to hell was torn asunder. Then came a spear of light, piercing hatred's heart, and he who was bound in chains was set free. Rothmo's prophecy.
Mother's blood, my mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
Coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us.
hell? Why can't I open anything? I don't have access to my... Oh! See, I don't have access to my inventory. What the hell? Definitely putting that on. Magic boots. Definitely putting those on. And... yeah, let's go.
You are blessed like us now.
That was all of them. Light willing.
Chapel key. You're the madman from the shed.
Madman? Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and...
Oh. Well...
what manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
Okay. Into the chapel.
Blood petals. Like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Is their birthright. My children. The lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains.
and be beautiful in sin.
Resist! Resist her temptation! Vani, it's me. I brought your child into this world.
To the dry steps and continue your preparations. Now, our true work begins.
Well,
you came to thank the light.
Okay, I think I'm going to end it here. That was a nice, good spot to stop. But, yeah, I think I'm going to do a full series of this because it's going to be intriguing. Hope to see you guys going forward. Take care.